your English teacher. Today is our English class. In earlier class, I have already taught you the lesson 1 from English text. Now, today we will see the lesson 2. Bath time for Chunu and Nunu. In this chapter, we will see how both the children take a bath and how their mother gives them a bath by singing a rhyme. So, all of you open your book, page number 14.
Lesson 2. Bath time for Chunu and Nunu. In this story, we will see there are two children named Chunu and Nunu, and the mother of their children gives them a bath by singing a rhyme. Before we start reading, you have to write the name of your siblings or cousin. Siblings or cousin, it means your brother and sister. You have to write the name of your brother and sister here in the given space. Okay, now we will read about how Chunu and Nunu take a bath. Yeah, it is bath time for Chunu and Nunu. Today, Mama sings a new rhyme for Chunu and Nunu. La la la. It is bath time for Chunu and Nunu. It means it is bath time for Chunu and Nunu, and the Mama sings a new rhyme. Rhyme means a kind of song. Mama sings a song for Chunu and Nunu while giving them bath. Mama washes all the dirt off Chunu and Nunu. Scrub a dub a dub. It means Mama cleans all the dirt from the body of Chunu and Nunu. Scrub a dub a dub. It means scrub a dub. It means saaf karna. Now come to the next page. It is bath time for Chunu and Nunu. Now they both are bathing. Soap bubbles. Soap bubbles. It means sabun ka bulbula. And fun for Chunu and Nunu. Thup, thup, thup. They both are enjoying while bathing. Thup, thup, thup. It means sound of water while we play in the water. It is bath time for Chunu and Nunu. Mama runs to catch naughty Chunu and Nunu. Ha ha ha. Naughty. Naughty means shararat. Shararat karna. Both the children are very naughty and Mama runs to catch them. And they both are laughing. Ha ha ha. Bath time is over for Chunu and Nunu. Mama hugs clean, clean Chunu and Nunu. Now the bath time is over for both of them and Mama hugs. Hugs means gale lagana. Mama hugs clean, clean Chunu and Nunu. Mother hugs both of them. Now they are clean and mother hugs them. Bath time is over for Chunu and Nunu. Bath time is over. But tying up pajamas. Tying up. Tying up means bandhana. Pajama, trouser. Both the children are small and they don't know how to tying a pajama. It is difficult for them to tying. Oh, oh, ah. Bath time is over for Chunu and Nunu. Yay, it is dinner time for Chunu and Nunu. After having bath, it is dinner time for both of them. Yum, yum, yum. It means tasty. Dinner time is over for Chunu and Nunu. Now dinner time is also over. Nana and Nani, their grandparents. We call our grandparents Nana and Nani. Nana and Nani are waiting to kiss Chunu and Nunu. Now Nana and Nani are waiting to kiss them. After having dinner, Nana and Nani are waiting to kiss them. Today's playtime is over for Chunu and Nunu. Now the playtime is also over for Chunu and Nunu. Sweet dreams now for Chunu and Nunu. After having bath, dinner and playtime, now everything is over and now it is time to sleep for Chunu and Nunu. So now children, you have to read this chapter again